Transcendentals whack.
Patience, children, patience. There are many equally famous people here with me at the moment. Titled people, Prince Mana Bunu Sakyan and King Bundra Singh, all longing to meet you.
Ah, oh, we've seen enough of the royalties this year, whack.
Aye, offered us a rich Clifford of thy jaw.
Where must have been his shadow? I never thought I'd see Frank Sinatra here in a loincloth. She must have got away then, Mamma Mia.
Aye, old dog, look who's turned up now. Frost over India.
All that for the chat.
Gentlemen, is it true that since your last magical misery tour, not wishing to take another chance at disaster, even your passport pictures for this trip, and I quote, were directed by David Lean and Antonioni back in a trice.
Yeah, make it a trice, Sensley Wack. I still think we should have used the Polaroid for the TV, there's like.
I still thought you were brilliant though, John.
You were lovely, marvellous.
Now, my lovely children, are you ready for the meditation?
Yeah, Mush.
Good, you must join my earthquakers. Now, sit on this bed, my children.
I wish this bed's got strings on it, Lord.
Yes, it is a bed, sitter.
Oh, he's got a great sense of humour, hasn't he, John?
Bit of a nut.
Did you sleep well last night, Musherishi?
Mana Bunu Chipanati Kutra Singh.
What did they say, John? You're good on Punjabi.
Said he felt a little sick last night. Still, we've all got our problems, Lord.
Yeah.
Yes, at the moment, I am head crook and butter washer around here.
I must. This bed's going round and round.
Yes, it is my midday spin. Now, I want you to relax. I want you to make your heads empty. This should not be too difficult in your case. Now you are going around in time.
He's right, you know.
You are circulating the universe.
I feel all for
you. You are locked in the infinite.
I must come out.
You are unconnected, alienated in space. You are nothing, nothing. No longer are the stones around your neck. You are free, free, free.
Free, free. He's right, Bush. He's done something to me. I know one thing now.
What's that, John?
I am God.
Yeah, me too.
Now go on out into the gardens, my children, and join the other new releases. I have my master, the Koshi Rishi, coming to see me, who brings me further orders.
Okay, Mush. Hey, we're gone now. Hey, what's that lovely tune coming from the garden?
One of mine. I call it simply Marisita. Oh, she loves you.
Hey, that's groovy, Dad. I still have heard it.
You're crazy. We'll be seeing you, Marisita.
Yes, my children. Oh, here he is, my master. Oh, great master Koshi Rishi. We welcome you to our humble cottage.
Okay, cut the bit. So you got rid of the two schmoes there, 187?
Oh, yes, Koshi Rishi, master of all Kashmir.
Now, did they bring the wages, the mere cash to Kashmir?
Yes, it is all here.
Great. In reddish?
In gold pieces, master.
Even better, better.
What are you doing, my master?
Meditating. Now, 187, you've done a marvellous job here, but I have one last mission for you.
Yes, great master.
Now, I want you to do your act for the igloo faces.
Who are they, Koshi Rishi?
Now, word has reached me that there is a sect of undisturbed Eskimos in northern Lapland waiting to be initiated into our sect.
Yes, great master.
Now, I want you to pack your overnight bag with your caftans, your bells, your incense and samples and get out there immediately.
Yes, great master.
There's a carpet jet waiting for you at the bottom of the garden. Now, we've covered the world together, 187, and apart from the possibilities of a new even a probe succeeding, there remains only Lapland, where we will have Molly in our laps. I'm so jubilated I could dance 187. This will be, of course, our last venture together. A sort of last schmaltz, if you like. Shall we?
Aye, 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 aye. We're gonna clean up together.